At least one person's dead after a crash in Newport Beach. Officers arrived at PCH between Hogue and Riverside to find two vehicles, a box truck and Mercedes-Benz, that were involved. The driver of the Mercedes was pronounced dead on scene. Two other passengers had to be extricated from the vehicle and taken to a local hospital. Traffic right now closed in both directions on PCH. Police are saying to avoid the area and use alternate routes.